Hi there, so I'm on a ferry from the Isle of Skye, from Sconser over to Raasay, the Isle of Raasay. This is it was the world's first hybrid electric diesel car ferry. Now we've got all electric car ferries in Norway. It's interesting. This is kind of feeding into what I talked about in Iceland about small island innovation. Over the other side of the Isle of Skye, they've also got wind power happening, and the locals actually use water directly from the springs on the island. So it's about sustainability in a small place. Things like this, which is actually a super quiet, and we're running on electric light now, hybrid ferry is going to be the way of the future for many of these small islands. And actually it's going to be the way of the future for places like Vancouver with the ferry they got there, Hong Kong with the Star Ferry, and other places with those short journeys. It's going to save money, it's going to be better for the environment, and ultimately people are going to have better experiences. Small island innovation and big thinking is going to change the world.